There you go again. You can see what she's searching for. She's trying to find the top of off stump. Wonderful shot. Just picked up length.
And again, another full toss. And nicely again put away by Tammy Beaumont.
Oh, that's a glorious shot. The way she's used her hands there to pierce the gap.
An innings of firsts. The first English woman to hit a double century in Test match cricket. The eighth all-time, the first in an Ashes series since Elise Perry in 2017. And it has been quite clinical